So the current situation, our ground forces in Beachhead are opposed to enemy forces based in Phob Di Hong. On this location, our ground forces will focus on progression towards the Phob itself. This morning, we continue our advance to the Phob with a view to make a breakout attempt at first light following the widespread elimination of hostile units. Although they have managed to strengthen the front line somewhat overnight, we believe this has been at the expense of any defences within the Phob itself. Viking will be on station providing direct casts to the advancing troops. Once objectives are completed, Viking is to perform target of opportunity casts on any units at Lar Air Base to the north. Jester flights are tasked with dealing the final blow to any remaining missile sites situated at Lar Air Base using a mixture of Mavericks and HARMS. This will not be easy. Flights should maintain a combat spread with some units maintaining situational awareness through use of HARMS. If any remaining SAM radars exist and try to engage, your priority should be to release HARMS and exit the area. To assist, we have several TARCAP flights of both F-18s and F-16s scheduled to be on station over the front line, but you should still maintain situational awareness of any hostile air activity coming from Shiraz International. And optional, as there are enough of us, if enough airframes are ready, we'll be deploying Jester Flight 2 to eliminate the remaining elements of the Rapier missile system, still known to be at LAR. So, Jester Flight 1, that's Duke, Twitch, Frosty. Your objective is to remove the SA-11 battery that we've been trying to remove so far. Flight 2, that's Flight Lead Rusty and Snackman, myself. We'll be tasked with removing the remaining elements of the Rapier system. The way that it will work, flight leads, you've been equipped with two Mavericks and an additional two AMRAMs. So you'll make the first strike while your wingmen have their HARMS ready in case any of the radars go live. We can fire those Magnums and we can make a split for the ground. Sound good?
Yep.
Sounds good.
Cool.
Okay, flight 150% now.
Twitch.
1 and 3, 50%
Frosty.
Power, 3, 2, 1.
Snackman, looks like there's two SM2s just gone out.
Yeah, visual. Flight 1 launching now.
Twitch Apple.
Springfield 1-2, Overlord 1-1, Bra 010, Fork 140, at 17,000, flanking.
Frosty, Twitch, I'll form up on your left wing.
Chica set 1200. Flight 1 set waypoint 3, it's on the same heading, so we'll just proceed.
Waypoint 3, Twitch.
Waypoint 3, Frosty.
Okay, rolling out for 30 now. And going buster, we'll go Mach 0.85, please. Duke set 0.85.
Frosty set 0.85, Mach.
Twitch set 0.85.
Right, we're feet dry now, guys, so I think we'll get lights off and we'll do a bit of a combat spread just so we're away from each other. If you guys want to go either side of me, so you can try and get some good coverage on that site.
Roger, Twitch, I'm going to move slide to the right, 1 mile spread.
Copy that, smashing lights.
Smashing lights, Twitch.
Going dark. And pushing 1 mile left hand, combat spread, Frosty.
Roger that, boys, let's do this.
Frosty, Armstrong.
Roger that, Flight 1, Armstrong.
Armstrong, Twitch. Set my map code to 1668.
Copy that, Duke's code is 1558.
Tally 1688, Twitch. Just to your way, might need to slightly change it. Flight 2, Rusty, will need 1688 default. Over.
Yeah, Rog.
Message continues from Frosty. My code's going to be 1747 standard.
Roger that. Okay, Mavs are live. FLIR is live.
I'm reading both the 11 and the SA-15 off on those. 11's at 11 o'clock. Correction, 1 o'clock.
Yeah, roger. We'll turn right in a little bit. We don't want to proceed into that 15. But I'll try and get some vision on the ground. It's quite hard to see, but I'll let you know when I want to start the turn.
Roger.
We're going to, right, let's turn now. We're going to head direct east now, 090, turning
one
right
two.
Now.
Overlord, 1-1, Bra, 0-0.
090.
At 28,000 knots.
Twitch turning 090.
Right, I have visual on the target.
Roger. Twitch, I've got Romeo Tango on my arm display.
Yeah,
Rapier tracking. Once I get on bearing, I'll you take prior, I'll take secondary.
Roger, I'll get the Rapier locked up.
Okay, my final heading is going to be 096. I'm on 090 now. I've got to go 6 degrees to the right, so I'm going to manually fly this now.
Roger, Twitch, turning
zero,
right to 096.
96, cross T. Twitch, I'll be secondary on that, so Rapier tracking. If that 11 pops up, I'll try and lock that one up instead.
Yeah, roger. I got the Rapier locked up right now.
Tally.
Wait for that 11, guys. It's gonna, we're gonna egress into the ingress into the area in a second.
Roger.
Roger, Twitch. I'm gonna make the SA-11 my primary target.
Roger, yeah, I'm going to have to nose down to get this MAV off, so you just maintain this altitude, give those missiles energy.
Wilco, Twitch.
Wilco, trusty.
Right, I'm 14.5 miles from the target, going to nose down now.
Roger, Twitch, looking.
Roger, trusty, looking. We're well within trespass zone now.
Looking good, boys. I'm going to brake hard right. Try and keep this in my flare pod.
Roger, when you break right, we'll continue on for a little bit and then we'll turn right to heading 180.
I'm going to call out on all frequencies as well when I fly.
Roger.
Yeah, I've got the Colt and Uzi flight off to 1 o'clock. 26 miles out.
Duke rifle.
Tally seen.
Twitch, I've just seen the missile go out.
I don't think it tracks, firing again, rifle.
Roger, I saw a missile come up for the Rapier site. Of the SA-11 site. No tally on the radar lot though.
Yeah, same. No joy on SA-11 lockup, Rossi.
Right, breaking right.
Roger, Twitch.
Roger, Frosty, breaking right.
Twitch, I'm going to continue this heading and confirm kill.
Flight 1, Flight 2, be advised, the Rapier tracking system has switched itself on. How copy?
Brake, brake, splash, splash, 1, SA-11, shat.
Tally, times 1, SA-11, shat.
Shot. Twitch, turning right, turning 180.
I'm going to climb back up Angels 30 again.
Tally, yeah, Roger. Flight 2 from 1, message over.
Send message.
Twitch, Spike, SA-11, he's gone up. I think
Flight 2 from 1, be advised, we've managed
to
track 1
now,
shot SA-11
on our route,
1 still
came
remaining. Rapier tracking is still out.
230.
Spike on me as well. 180.
Yeah, roger that, SA-11 definitely not. I just need to see if
we can
get to another flight.
We are 20 miles from Rapier.
We got a missile out on Uzi 1-1.
Yeah, roger, they're on Uzi 1-2 as well. Uzi 1-2 is down.
Flight 1, egress to the west, and we will regroup and go in for another strike on one of those SA-11 batteries.
Roger, Twitch, I'm heading 180, but I'll be turning left to 270.
Do you know the range correct, that it killed that
Roger.
Guy?
Where are you going? 282.
Do you know how close that friendly was that got splashed?
Yeah, he found 10 miles from my position.
How could you know how close he was to the missile?
I'd say within 15.
Roger that. It might be that I took out the main radar, but they might still have their individual ones active.
Roger, do you have any Hunters left? Correct, do you have any Mavericks left?
Affirm, I've towered one times Maverick left. Did you get any harms off on that SA-11?
Negative, we didn't have anything come up.
Yeah, they did it as we turned cold, I think. We'll try again, same as before. We'll go back in, see if we can either get a spike from the 11 and get a harm off, or if I can get a secondary Maverick on target.
Yeah, Roger. Frosty Twitch, can you drop a flare for me? I don't know if that's you off my left wing.
Roger, Frosty, hot dog, hot dog.
Yeah, Roger, I'm off your right wing, about 3 miles.
Tally.
Flight 1, look out to your 1 o'clock. I'm going to pop flares as well from my position. Popping now.
Yeah, Roger, Tally.
Yeah, Roger, Tally, your hot dog.
Flight 1, fuel state check. Duke is 9-6.
Twitch is 10-6.
Frosty, 10-4. Twitch, Frosty, I'm reading that Rapier tracker again. No SA-11.
Roger, no joy on the Rapier.
Correction. Got 11 tracked. Bye-bye.
Roger, Twitch. Oh, yeah, Roger, Twitch. Got the 11 track. Locked up, Twitch.
Locked up, Frosty.
If you got lock, send it.
Frosty, Magnum, Magnum.
I have vision on the target, I can probably get a PID on that Magnum. Yeah, I've got both targets visually slewed. Oh, looks like a splash on the left-hand target.
Yeah, Roger, splash. I've still got the SA-11 locked up. Shall I fire on it? Shall I leave it?
Yeah, fire another one. Fire another one. There's only one target left. I've got it slewed, so I can hit it.
Frosty breaking right.
Doesn't make it.
Twitch, I lost the SA-11 on my pump.
Roger that, I've got it targeted. Loiter around there and I'll try and strike it with this one.
Roger, Twitch breaking right with Frosty.
Copy that.
Shaq, one times SA-11 Frosty.
Flight 1, Flight 2, we are egressing onto target, engaging Rapier.
Roger that, Flight 2. Flight 1 has shacked a secondary with one times harm. Flight lead is on wings level to engage the third and final SA-11 target with Mavericks.
Good copy, Flight lead.
Chris Frosty, retreat heading at 180 again.
Roger, 180, Twitch. Twitch, Duke.
330470.
Do you want me to go for the 15 now? Now we've got the 11.
A firm. Yeah, go for that 15 if you've got a lock. Duke's going nose down now, 15 miles.
Receive, Twitch.
Flight 1, be advised, you have the bra 330470 at 2800. 28,000 even.
Roger, Frosty. When we come over the 15, do you want to keep me covered on air to air stuff?
Yeah, confirm. Will do.
Yeah, Roger. Looks like our final bearing with the 15 will be 330 from here.
Tally, 330.
Duke, rifle, one away, feeling right. By Viking. All flights splash splash, one times SA-11 shacked. Viking
all flights, Rusty has splashed the Rapier radar.
Splash, Springfield 1-2. Overlord 1-1. Pop-up group 3-2.
330, bomb 202. Pass message and I'll send it on.
Just help ground forces mop up enemy forces on the front line. Counted infantry and armoured vehicles. All mopped up. Currently heading to Fort Dijon.
Field 1-2. Overlord 1-1. Pop-up group.
Twitch wings level.
Charlie Mike's full stack.
303. Continue Charlie Mike to Fort Dijon. Good luck. Out. Twitch, back them. Fucking turn his radar off. Twitch. Yeah, Twitch, Winchester on Hans.
You reckon those bandits are way away. Frosty, have you got any harms left?
Negative, I'm Winchester harms at this time.
Roger that, Duke's going air to air. So we have no harms left, no maps, so we are basically Winchester here. We can only do air to air.
Twitch, over one time, maps.
Overlord, 1-1.
Frosty's showing two times maps.
Oh, 8-3, we've got maps, cool shit.
Oh, correct, two times maps, Twitch.
Roger that. I guess I will scan for targets as well then around that 11 area. We'll just try and get some targets of opportunity in that region.
Yeah, Roger. Twitch, I'm currently 1-4 miles to target, turning direct, trying to find some targets. Leveling off 090. Or wings level, sorry.
Flight 2, flight 1, message.
Twitch, Shaq, SA-15.
Good check. Flight 1, send it.
Flight 2, we are currently Winchester, all harms. Duke is Winchester Mavericks. Frosty has some, and so do Twitch. They're going to proceed to engage ground targets around the SA-11 battery and the airbase. I'm going to try and mark some targets for them and also assume cap around the airbase, over.
Twitch, I got 472.
Okay, good copy. I'm gonna engage the rest of the rapier, and Rusty's also gonna perform cap around the point.
Solid copy, Sam, man.
Duke, Twitch, I got 4x T-72s about 5 miles to the east of the SA-15 site. Correction, SA-11 site.
Roger that, yep. Any targets, a good one. Ruin their day.
Roger, I'm just passing overhead now. I'll be coming in from east to west pass.
Copy.
1-1, Bra, 334, 480, at 28,000.
Satman, Shaq 1, Rapier Launcher.
Good copy on that, Shaq, Snackman.
Viking 2, just the lead, message over.
Send it, Viking.
Looks like our boys are straight past the Fob Dihong and we have left it completely unguarded, no ground targets from our front lines to Fob Dihong. My secondary objective is to come and support you at Lars Air Base if the missile systems are disabled. Copy.
Yeah, Roger that, Viking. Yes, it looks like we've taken out the missile system, so you are clear to proceed to Dihong, correction, to La, and engage targets of opportunity at your discretion. Over.
Copy that, moving to La to support you guys.
Twitch, rolling in for an east-west pass of the airbase.
Roger that, Duke is on a west-east pass, Angels 30, heading 090.
Roger, Twitch descending from 30215.
Pushing from waypoint 2 at 35,000.
Flight 1, Flight 2, message.
Twitch, rifle.
Stand by, Flight 2. Go for flight lead.
Flight lead, this is Stackman. Believe we may have destroyed all hostile units with air capabilities according to intel. That's how many they said there would be. So can you advise Viking that he is clear to engage LAR if he runs out of targets on the front line?
Yep, just speaking to him a moment ago, he has cleared out Fob Dihong, no hostile forces remaining. He is en route to LAR as we speak, over.
So I'll copy, flight 2 out.
Twitch, Shaq, T-72.
112. Overload.
Engine 17, bullet 30.
05, 450 at 20.
Snackman Duke, I'm going to proceed north to stop any of those fighters proceeding south, over.
Roger, Twitch, I'm going to level off Angel 25 in the left hand orbit, looking for targets.
Solid copy, Duke.
Twitch, are you Winchester Mavs?
Negative, I've got one time Mavs.
Roger that.
Viking to Jester lead.
Go Viking.
Coming in over from Dihong now, gonna start running some hell down.
Roger that, light him up.
Springfield 1-2, overload.
Frosty, tally, times 9, ZD-23 emplacement, go to engage now.
Switch.
Those FBTs, two pairs.
Negative, there's 4, times 4.
Roger, times 4.
Correction, there was 4.
That's why my fluid is so whited out, I thought I was masking it.
Springfield 1-2, Overlord 1-1, Bra 325, 490.
Viking check 2C T-72. Just a fly, Viking to just a fly. I've got eyes on a convoy moving to the north northwest. Have you guys seen that?
Frosty, rifle. Negative. Give us a talk on.
Break, I'm going to be engaged by myself.
Tally, AA. 215 from my position.
Yeah, Roger, I've got one size map left. I'll try and take it out, but I don't know where it is. Can you try and talk me on? I'm trying to look at the ZD33s.
Tally,
good shack, by the way, Twitch.
Yeah, shack, times 1, ZT-23 in placement.
Yeah, Roger, Twitch, I'm gonna go for... what should I go for? Should I go for the ZD-33 or the convoy to the northwest?
Take out that armour, over.
We'll go, Twitch.
All Jester flights, be advised, Duke is performing a northerly orbit of the airbase. Just trying to deter any incursion from enemy aircraft. I've got two times bearing 330, about 50 miles out. They're not egressing in, but I'm going to keep them there and engage if they get too close, over.
Roger. Frosty.
Okay, received that, Duke.
Twitch, I'm currently rolling in on those ZU-33s. I'm going to take them my southerly target.
Flight 1 lead, flight 2, message.
Send it.
Springfield 1-2, overlord.
Okay, flight lead, we have one Hornet with low fuel state and second one is getting there. Would you like us on cap and refuel, or shall we head back to Mother?
What's your fuel state?
Twitch, rifle.
Snapman fuel state is 6.9.
Rusty fuel state 5.8.
Yeah, roger that, mine is 6.6 also. We'll hold on station until all munitions have been fired, and then we will return to Mother, over.
Flight 1 received.
Flight 1, sit rep on your weapons.
Stand by, Twitch. Twitch, Shaq, Winchester on air to ground, switching the air to air.
Copy that, Shaq.
Twitch, Angels 10, climbing Angels 30.
Frosty, what's your munitions looking like?
Winchester harm, times 1 MAV.
Roger that. Once you've fired that MAV off, we'll all proceed back to Mother. Fuel's getting a little bit low. Over, I'm on state 6-5.
Yeah, Roger, Twitch, I'm on state 5-3.
Yeah, roger that. Those enemy aircraft aren't getting any closer. They're just hovering about 60 miles to the north.
Pussies.
Looks like two times F4s.
Frosty break, just breaks a mud spike on a, it looks like a flew over the, there's a convoy I think, on west, correction, east of the airbase. I've got it locked up, I'm going to send a map at it, see what I can get, and then I'll egress out.
Copy that, good hunting.
Frosty passing state, 7.2 at this time.
Roger that, yeah, once you got confirmed shack, we'll all peel and head direct to mother.
Yeah, roger, Twitch, I have a feeling it's going to be a case of doing the way back, because I might get a little drink on the way back. Top up to state 8.
Roger, yeah, we'll go as we see it. Flight 2, flight 1, message.
Right, flight 2, send it.
Flight 2, flight 1 has 1 times Maverick remaining. We've got a target locked up, we're about to fire it. Once we've fired, we are going to egress direct to Mother, possibly via the tanker, just to get a little bit of extra fuel, because it's going to be a case 3 by the looks of things. If you want to proceed straight to Mother now, that's fine.
Overlord, the whole camp here,
there's only 2 other aircraft in the area, pretty far away.
26,000 flanking.
Okay, flight 2, receive that, we'll head straight back to Mother on the sparing.
I'm on ladder fuel, Twitch, state 4-8.
Roger that, yeah, I think you're going to need some gas. You want to proceed direct to the tanker now?
Yeah, rifle.
I'll stay on cap for now because I've got 2 enemy aircraft cold for 337 for 85 in my pod.
Yeah, they're a fair old way away. I wouldn't worry about them if I were you. Plus, I'm on cap as well and I've got more fuel than you.
Yeah, roger, I'll head to the tank, straight to the tank and then Twitch. I'm gonna top up to you, state 8.
Frosty. Splash, shack. Times 1, Shilker, Frosty. Frosty's throwing winches of munitions.
Roger that, Frosty. What's your fuel state?
6.8.
Roger that. I'm gonna go with Twitch and just top up on some gas. You're free to do so, or proceed direct to Mother, over.
Roger, I'm going to get a drink as well.
Flight 2, Flight 1, we are going to proceed to the tanker for a drink before we start our case 3s. We're going to get to about state 8, and then we'll proceed back to Mother, over.
Springfield 1-2, Overlord 1-2.
Flight 2 received. We are only 50 miles from Caris, so we're going to head straight for our case 3s now.
Copy that.
Overlord 1-1, Bra 019 for 130 at 27,000 hot.
Ready, recontact.
Cleared contact. Contact. You're taking fuel.
So many times you get the feel like this. Light it up, burn it out, that's what life's all about. Man, you can't just take a little sip, fill your cup, drink it up.
Right, Duke, state 8, backing off.
Ready, recontact. Abort rejoin.
Gonna go to your right.
Disconnect.
Tally.
I've actually got state 7.5, so I might go a bit off and we'll get back.
Yeah, roger that. I'm not sure if you can hear me very well. I think the SRS server's balked because of Twitch's problems. So yeah, we'll just head straight home now.
Abort rejoin.
Yeah, roger. Broken contact, but they understood. RTB to Mother now.
Roger that, RTB. Roger that, okay. Break left, I'll see you on the deck.
Roger. Rusty kiss off.
We'll be right back.